I've been with the team for 3 games now. From the way you found them to now, has the attitude of the players changed in the team, and how are they responding to your techniques and tactics?
100% the player respond. 100%. I never had problem with any players. When I took over from the first time, the same thing, I give the rules, what I need for training, what I need in the camp, and what I need for the private life. And I told the player, this is the rule who I want, let's do it together, and we do it. In this moment, everything is 100%. The player is coming, the player talk, and when we watching the video, everyone coming about his mistake. Player coming to me and say, coach, I need to have extra training, improve myself. I mean, I had a great cooperation from the player, and this is something who is important. If any coach not had the good communication for the players, and then you can't coach the team. I believe, in my age, I need to tell the players that the son first, that the friend, and that the player. And I know the way to treat players because I was a player before. And I put my experience to know that we had young players and we had senior players. But in the meantime, senior players and young players need to respect the same equal rules. And I'm happy because everyone responds. Everyone arrives early, everyone is training, everyone wants to train more, and I'm happy. I'm happy because the way the player give me the welcome and the way the player responds every day for training. I say the player to come in 8 to 8:30, and you find player quarter to 8 already in the ground, and I arrive myself 7:30. I mean, the player know the responsibility. I mean, is I happy the senior player cooperate, the players take advice to the young player, and no one is scared to talk. Everyone communicate. The one thing important here is the Orlando Pirates brand and the Orlando Pirates family.